Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unwrapping of the 4K Mondo Steelbook for Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, so stick around. So today I wanted to take time to do an unwrapping of the Mondo 4K Steelbook for Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Here's the front of the Steelbook, and here's the back. If you'd like to check out these bonus features, you can go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove this from the wrapper and we can take a closer look at this Steelbook. Okay, got the wrapper off. Here's the front of the Steelbook with this clear slip cover. We will remove the Steelbook from the slip. We've got this really nice looking artwork. It is a matte finish. No embossing or debossing, just some spot gloss. And then here's the back. We open it up. We have our front and back together. Really nice looking. I do like the busy artwork there on the front. On the inside, we do have our two discs. We have our 4K disc here with some disc art. And we have our Blu-ray disc with some different disc art. And we do have some inside artwork, which looks really great. So overall, I think this is a beautiful looking Steelbook. Overall, I'm really happy with this particular Mondo Steelbook. I really do like the artwork there on the front. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think about this particular Steelbook release. And also, let me know what you think about the movie Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, because I really do enjoy reading your comments. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Instagram, TikTok, on Twitter, and if you'd like to find out what I've been watching, you can find me over on Letterboxd. I do have links below. But thanks again for watching, and we will see you next time.